We'll do it live!
Nearly 3 months in, President Biden has blazed a different path, aiming to be a transformational president, acting to erase his predecessor's legacy.
They never accepted Trump. Why should we accept Biden?
He wants to distract all of us from the disaster at the border, but this is important. Translation. Biden, his team, far-left socialist Democrats, they want to pack the court.
And only about 6% of the president's proposal actually goes to what the American people, I think everyday Americans, would describe as infrastructure.
And I said last week that the president's not telling the truth, and he's not telling the truth about the infrastructure package.
President Biden announcing new executive orders on gun control, declaring in the Rose Garden that, quote, no amendment to the Constitution is absolute.
Well, I think Joe Biden may turn out to be the biggest firearm seller, more so than his predecessor on the Democrat side, Barack Obama.
We did not have a national strategy for a long period of time. And then the Biden White House came in, and we have one. And by and large, it's working, and they're doing a great job.